Young underneath it. King at the back. Too tall. Getting away from Young now. Renee King. Collingwood needs him to fire. And King goes for the long boot down towards the full forward position. The dual fires a punch from behind. Getting it away from Davis. And he gets kick number two. Sheldon's there with him. Craig Davis breaking away. Got nowhere to go. The flying doorman Bruce Dual almost picked him up. But he's still got it. Well played. Gives it to Renee King. King well shepherded by Shaw. Runs in. Fires at the goals and puts it through. Great goal. Out comes Rose to fall forward, trying to an end pass to King. Oh, didn't bounce too well for King on that occasion, but grabbed by the arm. Spins around on his left foot and fires. That could be a miraculous goal. Oh, what brilliant play that was. Bill spins out of the back. It's a bad hand pass to King. He's just trying to get out. He's clear now. Back to Weir now. Weir now's going for a run. The hand pass back to the farm. Snaps the goal. And that's another one.
Trying for a kick. Hamilton's running towards the goal. So a goal for Carmen.